In a short but sweet speech, President Obama started off by saying how beautiful Cooperstown is and encourages everyone who hasn't visited before to make it a point. He went on to say that tourism builds jobs and places like the Hall of Fame keep American tourism strong. He added that he wants to turn the 70 million tourists that came to America last year into 100 million next year. His plan is to make airport security and passport check-ins move faster so more international tourists will spend money in America. For WIBX 950 News, I'm Luke Tubia.